lightning from my forge to help warm your way.
Thank you, Hephaestus.
And yet I've been waiting for that diamond-tipped spear I commissioned for ages.
Inspiration doesn't come on command, Ares.
But you do.
That was a private experiment in animal behavior we will not be repeating.
What? Oh, that's just weird and creepy. I don't even want to know. What exactly is... What am I supposed to be doing here? Whatever, this doesn't make any sense to me. I mean, not only do I hate puzzles, I hate obtuse puzzles.
Below, the Golden Isle looked almost peaceful.
Don't stop to admire the view, Fenyx. You're nearly there. Got to beat the gear on.
Yeah, I have a feeling that's a double entendre. I mean, puzzles are supposed to be fun when you figure them out. Most of these puzzles are not very fun. Oh my god, what in the world? I need them. Oh, they respawned? Nice. Well, that won't do.
Hmm.
There are three chests, or two chests. Whoa, what in the absolute hell was that? Well, this doesn't make any sense. Oh man, way over there. Are you supposed to get up there? Yes, because I wanted to look at that one. Thank you, game. Thank you so much. Why won't you? God! That's just what I fucking mean! It's like, how am I supposed to? Nah, I'm good. Let's just continue on and just beat this game. I'm done with these fucking puzzles. I'm done with them. If there's gonna be a timeout where I, oh god, stop! You know why do you have to have such a delay in every fucking movement? Yeah, let's just be done with this game. I'm ready to move on. I know the vaults are optional. They're so. At this point.
While the world burned, while my kids needed me, I was partying with Hades. Gods know I was never there for her.
Wait, you what? Hold up.
I don't even know where she is right now.
That's pretty bad. Sorry.
Oh, so I have to go this way. Oh, okay. Because they have a frost zone.
Oh,
are you doing? It's like half the time the game doesn't follow the commands I want, right? I want to drop. No, you don't want to drop. You want to grab the side of the wall. Saved game. I don't even know what I'm looking at anymore because the sense of direction is just terrible. There we go, because there has to be this stupid fog on everything. Whatever. Yeah, I'm done doing the puzzles. I've got everything maxed. For me, they're just not fun. I get there are some folks that love the absolute shit out of them, but there's just too goddamn many of them. It wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't so many. You know, in moderation, developers, I mean...
Fenyx was determined to reach the top. The sight of the peak gave Fenyx hope. But this part is boring. Maybe I should skip it?
Prometheus, just tell the story.
Wait a minute, which way am I supposed to... But what is this? Oh, it's for a chest. Let go, God Almighty. Whatever. I'm just getting so... Oh, that's all it was. Okay. I'm just getting so disillusioned. Oh, I guess I was supposed to... Yeah. Shoot an arrow into here? I mean, how the hell was I supposed to know that? That's what I mean. I was even looking at it with the little all-seeing eye, whatever. Which would have been... But I'm surprised wasn't a mission to go get.
Suddenly, monsters appear. The action, the excitement.
Just stop it, Prometheus. Stop. Don't try to cheer me up. It's just weird and uncomfortable.
I just kept cheating on Hera. I wanted to have a good time. I didn't want to be a father.
I didn't think about anyone but myself.
Ah, these chains are hurting.
We're talking about me right now, Prometheus.
Wait, why? Jesus. Where am I going? Oh, it's going over there. How was I supposed to know that? Wow. Let go.
Suddenly, a pearl rolled past. Fenyx wondered if the oyster was using camouflage.
Prometheus, please stop.
It's so bad. It's like you went to some kind of clown school. Flunked out, turned to telling jokes through interpretive dance, and mistook your audience's cries of pain for laughter.
Actually, I do feel a little better now.
They wouldn't let me on the horse while they were talking. All right. You know, I mean, there just needs to be a purpose to puzzles, right? When there's puzzles for... Oh, shit. For puzzle's sake. Get up. Jeez, not every movement has to be so goddamn slow. Right, where the freak am I supposed to go here? Well, at least I can jump still. No, seriously, where am I supposed to go? Over there? Looks like it's over there.
Maybe I'm doing it wrong.
A nice dig at Breath of the Wild. I can barely see them. Oh. Chest.
You have to go see the Oracle. I'm seeing stars.
Hmm. I mean, it's a magic arrow. I mean, everything costs so much to upgrade now anyway, so...
During her treacherous traversal, Fenyx was ambushed.
I can't face all of these and beat Legiron.
Got your back, Fenyx. Hear the battle cry of Ares and feel your blood boil.
I guess what's really just irritating me with the puzzles here is oh god, sorry horsey, is the extreme cold. It's just unnecessary. Oh my god. That's what I can't see thanks to the camera. Wait, what? I thought you were dead. Get out of here. Oh, there's the road. I lost it. Because I'm wasting my... I mean, there's really no point to I'm assuming I'm heading up. What am I? Alright. Weird. I don't know what I was climbing on. Do I go that way or do I keep going up? I'm assuming up. Oh, yeah. It's like it's taking me in circles around it just so you see these stupid puzzles when you should be able to just climb the goddamn mountain. That's exactly what it's doing. Mandatory myth challenge.
Up ahead, Fenyx spotted an elaborate representation of the fiery wheel of King Ixion.
Oh yes, the king who I strapped to a fiery wheel for all eternity because he tried to seduce my wife. Meanwhile, I had my pick of any woman or man I wanted. What a hypocrite I am.
This doesn't sound like Zeus. Stop that. I'm not even, I didn't even press that. I don't know why it's doing that now all of a sudden. I got arrows for days, son. Wow, how did I miss him? Like, it went through his armpit.
At least he was also a murderer.
Of course he was. He's Ares' son.
And I just insulted Ares again. It's too easy.
Went after Hera. You tricked him with a clown instead?
Yes, I thought it was hilarious. How irresponsible. They had a kid who was deformed, constantly ostracized and rejected by mortals, to the point that he ended up only finding peace with horses. Laying with horses, he died sad and alone.
Look on the bright side. At least the horses he lay with gave birth to the centaurs.
Sexy horse people that make us ask uncomfortable anatomy questions. Try again.
Whoa. That's dark. So where am I going now? Am I going there? Because I sure as hell shit don't know. Maybe I'm going to the fire wheel. Why? Oh my god. Whatever. At least it's not an instant death like it is in most games.
Ah, the Tower of Thebes, the goddess of law, family, and equity.
Also my ex-wife. She wanted to do everything by the book, impossible to cheat on, so I dumped her. Didn't kill this one, though.
Yet.
Nope. Yeah, see, that was awful long time. That was like 8 times as long as it normally is.
The goddess of prophecy.
Let the lightning from my hammer strike warm your way.
That woman could tell the future, see everything, hear everything. Do you know what it's like to already have screwed up before you've even done anything? I still have nightmares.
I mean, if I can get to the chest, great. If I gotta do a puzzle, I'm moving on. I just feel like I'm wasting a lot of the... I mean, I got 20 potions, but still.
You challenge me, Fate, and you shall be reduced to nothing.
Is that the way I'm supposed to go? I think it is. Now where am I going? Well, see, that's going down. I need to go up. That's because I'm supposed to go this way. All right. Wow, what are you doing, game?
Yeah.
I'll take it this is the mandatory puzzle. Which I can understand these. I mean, if he hadn't been doing any of the other puzzles, then that's okay, I guess. Oh god, it's a constellation puzzle too. Bleh. Why would I want to start a raise? Gosh, okay. What? Okay, so this one requires one, all right. Not even doing that, but okay. It's still doing this stupid race. Are you kidding me? Oh, it opens this way. Wow. Yeah, that was cheesy, but okay. Navigation failed. Yeah, well, I didn't want to do it. I didn't even do that, but okay. Wait, where's the... Where's the other? It opened up two. Did one just... just fade from existence? I guess they said, well, we came up with this physics-based thing, so by God, we gotta do something with it. Not even... Fantastic. Yeah, it's like one of them just vaporized. I'm very concerned. I only see two more. Well, I guess all it's left. Maybe it didn't. Alright, whatever. Am I trying to throw this somewhere? Is that what I'm doing? The lighting changes so terribly in this part. I put it in that one by accident. It was the right one. Okay.
The constellation of justice, shining over mortals, symbolizing your power, O Zeus, to weigh their actions.
That takes me back. Remember when I created them?
Wow, okay. Story time.
First, the Titans roamed the Earth. You and me and the other gods defeated them.
Those were good times, Zeus.
Yes, they were. Then it was safe to make mortals. First, I tried fashioning them out of gold. They were perfect. It was so boring, so I ended them. Next, I tried silver. But they were so dumb, they just kept hurting themselves. So then, I used brass.
That was a huge mistake. They just kept fighting each other until they no longer existed.
And then, there was the fourth race. The heroes. They were just awesome. Love those guys.
What did you fashion them out of?
That was the problem. I lost the recipe card.
So that brings us to now.
The Fifth Age. I made them of iron.
The best of the lot.
Well, you better think so. If you hadn't stolen fire from the gods to give to those puny mortals, you wouldn't be here.
chained to a rock.
You know you have the power to change that, right? You put me here?
The Iron Mortals were a problem from the start, and they got worse with each generation. I'm already thinking of trying grape juice for the sixth. Or olive oil. Everyone loves that.
What was wrong with the Iron Mortals exactly?
The decadence, the selfishness, forgetting to wash their hands. They pursue pleasure and power single-mindedly and defy or create authority. They're too extreme and too messy.
Sounds a lot like you.
Hey, I guess it does.
The world before Zeus was a place of chaos and suffering.
It's the same now, too. I've accomplished nothing.
Am I going this way? Okay, since I'm heading that way. Oh, I can't run when... That kind of doesn't make any sense. I can't even do this puzzle. Wait, what? Hold up. What am I doing here? How did I get over here? Oh. Care that I can't, I'm not doing the race. I guess it wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't the same damn puzzles all the time. I mean, they literally are the same. Stop it. Wait. Oh, yeah. I just don't understand developers. It's like, oh, it's a race. They'll love it. They'll absolutely love it because gamers can't resist a race. Yeah, we can. When your mechanics are semi-bollocks, then yeah, we can.
Said enough that you disguised yourself and risked everything in order to give Kronos a potion to vomit up your siblings.
I really only saved them because I didn't want to be alone.
Okay, so where am I supposed to go? Wait, this is where I came from. I'm supposed to climb. Wow, okay. I mean, if you're gonna make me do it, then...
Yeah.
son of a bitch. How am I supposed to get by this now? Really dumb game. Really, really, really dumb. Oh, I gotta wait for it to stop.
Feel the bad energy coming up to this one. Let me guess, the Tower of Hera. Prometheus, I loved her so much. I was cuckoo for her, literally. She was all about animals, so I became a cuckoo to get her to say yes. And when she said no, well, I shamed her into marrying me. And I shame her now that we're married. The cheating is just part of it.
It's also cheating her out of her happiness. Cheating everyone!
What? Oh, cheating game, so. Come on.
This is actually the Tower of the Fates.
Oh. Well, that's awkward.
Jeez. Only 4 coins? Not worth the pain in the ass it was.
My turn! Let the world to smash and warm your life! I mean, your heart!
Wow. Seriously? Game, what kind of shenanigans is this? Alright. Well, since we're here, let's try to get the... Wait, what? Oh, it's up there. Wow, okay, just instantaneously teleported me into the... whatever.
Ha! I did it! Who's your daddy now, Legiron? Hey, Cerberus Breath!
Did you steal the nectar, little one?
Yes, I shot the doves down as they were delivering it to the mountain.
This is exactly like Odyssey.
What the?
Good. Now, the nectar that grants the gods life and the ichor from their veins. Place them into the cauldron.
The ichor?
The blood of the gods. Quickly, little one.
Little one is pushing.
Now, the Hydra venom that toppled Heracles and the water of Styx, the most deadly river of the underworld. Stay back. Drop in the adamantine to contain it. Gently. Good. Now bring the fire to me.
This will be my throne once we murder the gods.
Wow.
Once I lay them to rest with that poison, nothing can resist its dark kiss.
So that's Typhon's plan, to kill them all.
Oh, yeah. I could get used to this.
Lagiron!
Oh, this is going to be good.
Whoa, Speedy. How did you get up here?
I heard everything.
Look at me. Don't I deserve to be a god? And, of course, I'll make you one too. Goddess of storytelling. You can immortalize me. Ah, get it?
You have no idea what you're doing. You can't give Typhon that poison.
Stop worrying, little sis. I've got this. You won't have to hurt any gods, I promise. I'll do it. Out with the old, in with the new.
No, I won't let you.
You and what army?
No army. Just me.
Yeah, whooped everybody else's ass. What makes you think you're gonna stand in my way, homie?
I don't want to humiliate you, but you leave me no choice. Let's see what you can do. Hit me! Wow!
Told you, I've been practicing.
Guess I better stop going easy on you.
Bring it on!
Be careful what you wish for.
So now we have demon form?
Oh, yeah. I could get used to this.
Is that like this moron's catchphrase? Come on, Fenyx!
Oh, wow, okay, thanks. Because for some reason the... Also, it's gonna be nothing but,
This isn't funny anymore, Fenyx.
Is that
because
what
I'm
I
your
am
ass?
To you? Some kind of joke?
That's not what I meant.
I wanted to be like you my whole life. I would have done anything for you, and you never even asked once. It was like I didn't exist. Well, joke's on you.
So he gets a power up each time.
Back down before you hurt yourself. Is this what you want?
Spartans single-handedly? Didn't you sail into the harbor and sink their ships one by one overnight?
Nope.
This is nothing compared to those feats.
I didn't do those things.
What?
What? Prometheus, what?
I hid, all right? There was a storm. All the ships sank, and the other soldiers were killed. I made it up. Happy?
You made what up?
All of it. I learned how to do it from you. You're such a good storyteller. It's impossible not to believe everything that comes out of your mouth. You're so passionate. I guess you could say storytelling runs in our family?
That's not storytelling. That's called lying.
Same farm, different fields. Anyhow, once I become a god, I can make all of it true. No one will ever know.
Legiron.
Typhon! No!
Stop! You're making a terrible mistake!
Seriously? Alright.
No. What if he uses that on my family? You have to get that potion, Fenyx!
Okay, so I'm supposed to interact with that. Well, let's go get this, this thing in, I guess, since we're here. Whooped his ass in 3 minutes. Isn't this a, my potions didn't even wear off. Isn't there a, can't even finish the thought. Isn't there a, an achievement for getting to the highest point? Or some such nonsense? Yep, tippy top. And how far? Well, that's pretty far away. Yep, I'm not doing that. All right. I feel the end is nigh, so I'm gonna go potty, get me another coffee, and I'll be right back.